Division One District Semifinal game. Bowsher taking on these girls from St. Ursula, with Notre Dame waiting in the wings for a game on Saturday. No question about this one. St. Ursula came ready to play, led by the senior 6'2 star Maddie Burnham. St. Ursula went up 25-11 in the first set, 25-9 in the second set, then 25-15 in the third set, rolling through a three-set victory over Bowsher.